there's a new game, okay? Now there are 1 rupee coins, okay? And there are 3 sheets of paper.
For
3 of us. One is for Vikram, one is for me, and one is for you. Okay? Now, okay, you know the rules of the game? There are 5 problems. And last, there is a question. Okay? Now, whoever answers first, answers all questions first, is the winner.
But, and gets a chocolate.
And this is the stopwatch. We need to see the time also. Whoever finishes fast
is the stopwatch
and gets all answers correct is the winner. Okay? We'll start?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 plus 4. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Compare all the 3 answers.
I only done first.
That is only 23.
I only done first. 5 plus 6 is 11.
No? Okay, 10, 14, 20, 10. Okay, the last one answer.
I wrote that back.
What is the answer?
No, here.
23. How 23?
Dad, I wrote this 3 for me and I wrote this 2.
Slip whether we have written. I have written 2 plus 2 is 4. Correct.
Then 5 plus 8.
Oh, but I didn't write totally how many coins because I got a wrong answer. Then I didn't attempt it only. So then what did Dada do? He's written 4, 11, 14, 20. It's wrong. It's not 59. It's 23. You added all this. Oh no. That means only Vanya is the winner. So Vanya gets the chocolate. Good job, Vanya.
From the